Stretch pass here, frees Peterson. Peterson with a couple moves, a shot to save made by Alander. And with that, we got to take a corner. That's Lanigan for East. He's trying to wheel, sends it towards the front of the net. On the rebound, Kristen, another save made by Alander. Pops free again, and he gets that glove on. And River Alander, in every game that I've watched this year, has put on a show. And this game is no different. He made the first save on Lanigan, the second save on Chris, and then Rukavina skates. Spencer has to take it on. Donovan angles off the boards. This is Peterson for Spencer. He looks for Dow on the back door, and Alander came out to make a great save. Period now. Now Haney. Haney with a shot into the midsection of River Alander, which is the zone entrance, just like that. As this penalty's going to come to an end, at least they kind of made that tough. As Peterson winds and fires up top. Benson winds and fires. Save made by Alander. Worth in the slot. Another save made by Alander. Dykes, so now a two-on-one for the lead piece. It turns into a breakaway. Ian Mayhew, a save made by Alander with the glove. River Alander continues to keep Duluth Denfeld in this hockey game.
Were it not for Alander, this could be a 2 or 3 nothing. Hockey game right now as that puck cleared out. Stanlin ahead for Koepke. Koepke stops, fires, a blocker save made by Alander. Stanlin now in Koepke with a little 2-on-1 ahead for Koepke. Koepke in behind the defense, goes to his forehand, a save made by Alander. A little miscommunication, now sent right back out on front. Ghost with a shot, a pass save made, another save made by Alander. Koepke on the doorstep was denied. The senior's been fantastic in the opening 10 minutes. Denfeld intercepted there by Watkins. He's in on Alander, and Alander makes the save. He's been very sharp early on. The senior captain for Duluth Denfeld. Koepke watched there by Pargent. Spinning pass ahead for Sandlin. He gets a tip on it. Now some speed for Ryan Sandlin to the front, and Alander made a good save. We get a whistle and a face. Now it comes up for Ahmet. Ahmet with a shot again off the pad of Alander. No hawk in the vicinity for the rebound. It's now a pass ahead. Has Watkins. Watkins to the middle, and another great save made by River Alander, as that was Koepke. Soda at Bayfront Park here in Duluth. Sent towards the front of the net, the rebound, and Alander has a couple sticks to deal with. Gets playing on that near side half wall. He gets it up top. This is Tetzlaff. Tetzlaff walks to the middle, right in the gut there of River Alander. Some traffic in front, but Alander does well. Send deep, and now played there by LaFlemme. It pops free, sent towards the net. Another and now Superior with a chance out in front into the midsection. River Alander played on there by Machado for the Spartans, sent towards the front. Rebound out in front, and I think another pass save made by River Alander. It's near side half wall, and he's helped now by Soderberg. Kane comes out with a shot into the gut there of River Alander. Welcome back to the Duluth Heritage Sports Center. What a save by River Alander. We came back just in time. A high stick is going to be called on Grand Rapids. Let's take another peek at that. The senior goaltender with a spectacular save. Jonah Bischoff, a golden chance in front. Right as we came back from the break, number 12 right in front, and a blocker save made by River Alander. He's got 15 of those already. That is a major part why this game is still scoreless. Near the end of this first period, Fiedler gets around one guy, goes into that far side corner, out in front. It comes all the way to the blue line. Houston with a shot into the gut of Alander. Taken on now by Grand Rapids. Stefan on the far wing. Save made by Alander, going hard to the net. Hop up for McLaughlin, 3-on-2 developing. This is McLaughlin, he stops, leaving for Miller. The backhand, a save made by Alander. And so they'll continue on. Anderson, near side, that's Hain. Like I said, the patience is unbelievable. Matson at the near side net, and Alander makes the save. Matson fits for Heitkamp. Heitkamp, a wrist shot that again hits some pads. He gets it back, and now sends a shot in. That was Rapids wins the faceoff. Stampahar with it. A shot blocker to side by Alander. Controlled by Rapids. Hain to Matson out in front. Adams with a save made by Alander. What a passing play by Grand Rapids. They've been on the power play this entire time, and now a breakaway for Blake McLaughlin. Shikes from behind. McLaughlin to the forehand. Save made by Alander. What a save from River Alander. Welcome back to the Duluth Heritage Sports Center. You see a save made there by River to one. Now they play it ahead. This is Micah Miller. Micah Miller to his forehand, and what a save from River Alander. He robs Micah Miller one more time.